Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dawson video. I hope you guys enjoyed the last video. The last video I actually edited because I filmed for at least 5 hours. And then I just pulled out and randomly removed things I thought didn't need to be there. And I hope you guys enjoyed that because that was my first time editing one of my videos, but I don't think I'll edit this video. I might. You'll be able to tell if it's been edited. Actually, no, you won't. I think I did a good job editing the last one so that you guys couldn't tell if I was editing portions or getting rid of portions of the edit. Through editing. Oh my god. Can't talk. I have work tomorrow, so I'm trying to get this recording out of the way. I'm only gonna do two matches today. One as tanks. And one as the aviation. But for the aviation, we're gonna enter realistic battles. No. Really? You got me stuck, you ass. I am not pleased. I might do bonus third round. Let's see, can I destroy this ladder? Yes, I can destroy the ladder. No ladders! Ladders are for squares! Let's destroy the well. All these containers. Really? Really, you asswipe? Bum bum, ba da bum bum. Freeze. Oh, mine did. Oh well. That lets me know what they have. They have that. So we're gonna go with the Lee. And we're gonna diminish this so I can add all of those and respawn. By having those M84 shells, I'm basically like a god. There's nothing they can do to stop me with these shells equipped. But I must be mindful, I only have 50. I'm gonna go through the same way I was going through from the beginning. Got a little straggler back here. Target destroyed. Who's shooting me? Activate 7. We're gonna hang out right about here. I'm an okay pilot, but we gotta knock out some planes. Knock out these aviation. One down. You are out of ammunition and will occur after some time has passed. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. And that's how you die in a plane. We need to take it back now. I'm going through the middle. Hello. Back up. Get me out of here. Frick. That guy is a pain in our ass. He needs to go. Artillery support is required. We're gonna bomb them all out. Since they're all in one place. Activating 5. Now activating, can't activate. Activating 7. Need to get cover. Oh, couldn't get the cover. We might lose, but I'm gonna be one. Actually, let's do two things of tanks and one thing of aircraft. Purchase. Get them. Research. Research. Finish. Actually, let's switch to aviation. Go with this one. Switch from arcade to realistic. That let's see if I can get into a realistic battle. It's hard to get into realistic battles because I don't have very many planes to use in realistic battles. Might not let me in. I give it till 1:10. No. We're gonna go with this one. Okay, we're not gonna get into a realistic battle, but we should be able to get into an arcade battle. We got into an aviation arcade battle. Goody goody. Gun drops. Have a pleasant flight, I'll try. Default. Camouflage standard. Minimum load. Respond. Set base. Auto flights. Fighters. Fighters. Let's enter. Apparently, he was wiped out. He hit me. I need to slow my engine and try and land. My wings are damaged. Landing gear down. Decrease. Zero. Brake, brake, brake. Okay, now 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ease up on the throttle. 40%, 50%, 60%, 60%. Let's get up into the sky and get these gears up. If I didn't land, I would have gotten knocked out. Hitting someone. No, you don't. Slow your roll, man. Slow your roll. Get him in my sights. Drove him to the ground. I'm hit though. I need to find a safe place to land. Turn the battlefield. Turn around. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. That was a close pull up, but I pulled it off. Target destroyed. Might just pull this off if I don't get shot down. Wish I'm already being shot at. Pull up, pull up. I'm hit. Car returned back to my area. Oh god. Serpentine. Help. Gonna go for a landing. Leave. Okay. They're accredited for kill. It's time to go in with a bomb raid. coming in. Drop. Oh, shoot. I got one ground target. Let's get the show on the road again. Let's try and make a landing somewhere. Right about here should be safe. Ish. Need to get around 100. There we go. Make the touchdown. And we succeeded, and all I did was mostly land, knock out a couple plans, and a couple land craft, and that was about it. I was number 4 on the team. Ooh. Airframe. Oh, what was it? What was the research about? Purchase. Upgrade fuselage. Research. Purchase. The Hawk is now along its machine guns. Look at that one. Now let's go back to the. Woohoohoo! Now that is beautiful. Let's do another with the Hawk. Because we just upgraded this bad boy. And hell if I'm not gonna test it out in a recording. But I hope you guys did enjoy yesterday's video. It was my first time editing. It was 5 hours of recording to sort through, go through. I tried to make it look like I didn't edit anything, but you might find, if you can find the cut points, I might try and figure out about getting merch to sell, because a lot of channels have merch they sell, so I don't have any merch. The Hawk. Ow-woo. Disabled. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It shows a long strip right back here. But what is that long strip? Oh, the long strip is our airfield. I might be slowing down to go for a landing approach at landing field. That's just me. I want those extra points for making a landing. 25. Landing gear down. See? You have people taking off. Those are realistic fighters. Let's hope I can land. Just try not to crash. Break, 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 break. Landing 20. I will take off in 5 seconds. No one seems to be closing in on me, so I think I'm perfectly fine. It's up speed to 14, 25. Oh God. That's lower speed to 11. And try and turn this puppy around and get back on the runway. Might just fuck up somehow. Yep. I screwed up. Thank you guys. I screwed up, but I was landed. Your plane will be repaired. And I screwed up on land while I was landed, so apparently it takes it into account to repair. I'm not gonna cut that out. That was 100% my bad. Technically, I recorded myself playing 15 things, but since my break is on, it is now time to slowly push the throttle. Because it's time to get up into the air. Gears up. Oh, that was intense. I'm gonna hug the ground. Actually, I'm gonna hug the sky. Going up high. If they see me going up high, they'll assume I'm a bomber, but I'm not actually a bomber. I'm a fighter. Just assume I'm a bomber. If they see me up this high and then go like this, they know I'm insane. Dun 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 dun. And he's down. Always come from above, you guys. Always. Coming from above is OP. Losing things. I don't like it. I'm about to swoop down and surprise this bitch. I don't think you took into account that I was there. Actually, my gun said it was jammed. Over 6 G's. I'm coming back around for another. It. Come on. Nope. But I'm bleeding. I am damaged. Oh shit. Pull up. Pull up. Get out of their range. Watch the flak. Dodging me. Do a barrel, press A to shoot. If one of you do not understand that reference, you are just sad. Where have you been? This is a fighter. Why am I trying to take out land targets with a fighter? I got one though. Let it be known, I scored one. Oh God. Climbing up the maximum, climbing up my altitude. We got three planes right here. I'm gonna try and slow my engine down. I got an oil leak. I'm gonna try and land this craft somewhere. If I can't make it to our home. I might as well die from the leak. Or I can try to land on one of these patches. But that is even more risky. Because I don't know what to expect. In. Gears down. 8%. 3%. Come on, hurry. Decrease. I can't hold out much longer. I need to land this craft now. Touchdown, we have touchdown. And break it, break it. And we failed the mission. But I did manage to land twice in that mission. So I'm going to end this video here, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. Leave a comment down below if you liked this video. And I hope to see all you dudes in the next video. I don't edit you guys seeing me stop the recording because it's too big of a hassle. So goodbye.